So we're ready to go. Fireworks going off at Neyland Stadium as Tennessee gets set to kick it off to the Austin Peay Governors. Two wideouts on both sides, send a man in motion. And the quarterback, DeLillo's in trouble in the backfield. He's going to be sacked. He tried to take a little bootleg to the near side. Ross going to boot it left-footed this time and hits a better one. End over end. And Thomas fumbles it, and he fumbles. Now they fight for it. Looks like Tennessee's got it. Thomas lost that ball, and it's picked up by Tennessee. Just got it off. Blitz. DeLillo being pressured. Sacked back at the 26-yard line. Beasley came flying through there to get him. At the 37, Milton hands off tailback. Pops it up the middle to midfield. It's a sprint to the 40. Now to the 30. Jabari Small tripped up and dropped at the 25-yard line. Milton backs into the shotgun with two wideouts on either side. Going to try the tailback right up the middle. Breaks a tackle, running hard down to the 8-yard line. On this right sideline, Milton back to throw. Quarterback draw right at the middle to the checkerboard. Touchdown, Joe Milton. Milton back to throw. Looks. Fires over the middle pass. Caught. Touchdown, Tennessee. And that's a quick slant to Ramel Keaton. With Evans behind him. Fourth down and three. DeLillo keeps it. The ball's knocked away. No, it's a down, but going making the play was Wesley Walker on the blitz. Pickup of 17. First down, Tennessee. Sling it out again. Squirrel White catches.
Oh, what a move.
Breaks a tackle to the 20 to the 10. Cuts it back inside. Gets down to the 5-yard line. DeLillo gets the snap. Fakes to his tailback. Back to throw. Being chased. And he's hit from the backside. That's Josephs that got back there to get him. Joshua Josephs. DeLillo out of the shotgun. Sends a man in motion to the left. DeLillo rolls to the right. Being chased. And he's tripped up. Aaron Beasley again. DeLillo, two wideouts on either side. Stack, back to throw. He fires it long down this near sideline. The pass going to be intercepted. Intercepted on a good play by Kamal Haddon. Catch, and now they throw it out to the near side to Castles, the tight end.
Makes
the catch,
nice.
Breaks the tackle to the 30, to the 20, to the 10, all the way to the checkerboards. Touchdown. Tennessee's tight end, McCollin Castles. First and 10 up to the 48. DeLillo back to throw. Fire. Well, pumps, and now he's going to be sacked. And that's the final play of this game. Wasn't easy at times. It wasn't pretty at times. But Tennessee gets its second win of the season as the Volunteers beat Austin Peay. Our final score tonight from Neyland Stadium on Tennessee's home opener, the Volunteers 30 and the Governors 13.